It's a letter from school.
Henry didn't have the greatest childhood.
In my time, they get to learn, they have to be fun. What about to be fun?
But he persevered and became a man. And then he met Karen, who would become the love of his life. But as with all relationships, comes drama. And their relationship was no exception.
Good to meet you. I'll see you around later.
Started to touch me, started to grab me. I told him to stop. He didn't stop. I hit him back. And then he got really angry.
You sure you're all right? Huh? Why don't you go inside and get yourself together and clean up?
Henry was a violent man, but he loved Karen and would do anything for her.
You want fucko? You want some? Huh?
Hey! What are you doing? I swear my fucking mother, if you touch her again, you're dead!
Now, Henry was no saint either, whether it be in the streets or in between the sheets. Henry and Karen fought sometimes, like couples do.
Not without your car keys, you're nuts.
Are you nuts? Are you fucking nuts? What's your problem?
Yes, I'm nuts. Something's going on.
Stop with that already.
No.
Enough. Stop with that.
No. I'm telling you, I look in your face and I know that you're lying!
But in the end, true love conquers all. Ray Liotta is a good fella.